great young potential player.
And there's Evans.
The Kings fortunate there. Everybody just kind of parted the sea, let Knight get to the basket.
Thomas. Thomas gets by the defense.
Isaiah Thomas.
Hands finds Thomas. Makes the catch and the finish. It's just great job by DeMarcus.
From a distance.
Thomas, beautiful, beautiful move. He has
going to have a long career.
And there's Thomas. Here's Thomas turning the corner. Nice pass to DeMarcus Cousins. Thomas, a three. 15. Three on the way. And three down for Isaiah. He's got 20. 6 of 10 shooting. Here's Isaiah with the step back three. Isaiah Thomas with 25. Oh, Isaiah with a fake. Here he is. Thomas. And he now has 30.
Up 7-0. Thomas takes his first shot of the night, and it's good. So, Derek Williams has come on. Isaiah Thomas got it, and a foul.
Challenge tries to avoid, almost by showing they're trying to avoid right here. Don't let
94, so Eric Brooks back in. Isaiah Thomas got it. Isaiah Thomas, forget about all the passing. He continues their pounding of the Sacramento Kings with a other nugget in. Well, check that. Four's got 11 as Thomas hits again.
Attaboy.
Isaiah Thomas and the Kings are
really on this team. Step up and pull those chins.
Thomas at the end of the shot clock. And a big basket back the
basketball. Little push right there.
Steps into the mid-range and knocks it. Just five shots.
So, I mean, five shots, you get five stops. Now you make it six
at the offensive end.
That's just no big right there.
Pass Perkins. 6 points, a couple of steals, and two assists against Houston. And there is Isaiah Thomas. A handle on it. Cousins. So four turnovers against his former team in Memphis on Friday night. Again, a 91-90 Grizzlies victory. Cousins setting up an unattended Thomas again on the wing for three. The difference for guys like Thompson and Thornton. They're not being asked to score like they were. 53%. Isaiah Thomas had a lot to do with that, and there he finds a big seam against the Warriors. Very funny tweet as well. He said, yep, 57's the number. When KD and I combined for 57, blocked by Thompson, they've scored 18 points in the paint, nearly as many as they had the entire
unit. Reggie Jackson now in the starting lineup. He is their second unit. Intact. Since he had an opportunity to post him up, forced the double team, and that opened up perimeter for Jeremy Lamb.
Van Lack, McLemore, the run, what he does in the defensive end. On the run out, there's that live ball turnover that bodied up and had to throw up a tough shot. In transition, Thomas finds the cutter. Thomas packing and scores the runner. KD's got 28 points here, and Thomas Scoobier.com. Isaiah Thomas has himself. Thomas pulls back, charges.
On the other hand, turned it over seven times. That's a bunch. That's the only kink in their armor. Thomas,
a couple of rebounds.
Cousins, a towering slam dunk.
And CP3 will go to the lineup.
Huge dunk here. You really got yourself a ball game.
It's a nudge ahead. I mean, he is so quick to the spot. You see, DJ was in the vicinity.
Thomas fly to the basket, changed his shot nicely and scored.
Isn't that amazing how he took it?
Remembers of Danny Manning, the first pick in the draft, as Rose was. You know, brilliant ball. Thomas, the runner from 10 feet. One-point game.
That's a confident little
tied at 87. Can they get a stop? No. Well, Payton got nothing for it. Thomas flying into the front court.
Thomas gets a screen. And Isaiah Thomas, beautifully done. Here's a three. So look out. Thomas from Cousins. What a nice look by DeMarcus.
DeMarcus.
Thomas! And it's open. The 77-72 lead.
Great pass out from DeMarcus Cousins. Isaiah spotted up, knocks it down, no hesitation. Vasquez in the open court, going to find Isaiah. Nice little rolling screen. Isaiah says, thank you very much.
Cousins. 86-82. Thomas!
Well, they're playing as a lead guard. How about this going to the basket? Can't get all the way there, so a little step away, a little.
Three-pointer, Isaiah Thomas.
Well, Isaiah,
correction. Kings need to get to work in a hurry. And a bump by Fisher.
Officials have missed anything tonight. There's the bump. He's already into the motion, so.
2-on-1 to Isaiah. And the Kings respond. Defense leading back. Thomas all the way. To Isaiah Thomas. But the Kings on the next possession. Good defense by Thomas. He'll go right at Westbrook. Oh, what a move by Isaiah.
It'll be there.
Deep three-pointer. But we're talking about Isaiah Thomas.
It's Isaiah Thomas time.
Can he do it again? Isaiah Thomas.
He is. Whether it's defense, how about this great anticipation going coast to coast, beating Russell Westbrook twice. Then the kick out from John Salmons in. The Husky delivering with the long ball again. He's got the range now. Feeling it. How about this nice pass to Marcus?
Isaiah Thomas. Turn the sprinkler systems on. Isaiah Thomas is on fire. With the basketball. Look at Isaiah Thomas.
Yeah, split the defense before the shot blockers get there. The little half.
Thomas sizzling. Absolutely on fire. It's Isaiah Thomas. And how about Isaiah Thomas? He's got a lot of talent also.
Yes, he does. He breaks them all down. Preaching all back.
Thomas with the little runner.
Well, Isaiah Thomas so good once he breaks.
And here come the Kings. If they can get the ball up the floor, and they do, it's 3-on-4, and Thomas with the pull-up three. Isaiah Thomas. Thomas through the Washington defense. Oh, boy.
What you're supposed to do, it ain't about highlight.
I mean, Gooden is standing there all by himself, but hey, it is what it is. Let's see. Cousins back to Thomas. Yes. 18.3.